back, and it looks like they might match their success of the 70s with their new album, Done With Mirrors.
It's almost like we never broke up. I mean, we did such a phenomenal thing in the 70s that the magic wasn't there with the other band, and I met up with Joe Perry finally again. Things started moving in the room, so we called the album Done With Mirrors.
What's new about Aerosmith this time around?
What's new about it? Aerosmith is just back. That's what's new about it.
They are back. Strong, too. The band is going to begin a major U.S. tour next month. Watch for Aerosmith.